This is a song that I call Falling, so I thought it might be appropriate for some bubbles to be falling. Elvis called it I Can't Help Falling in Love, so this is his song. And Kara here has the gift of, we have this thing in common where we have a hard time explaining what we do. Because people ask, well, what kind of music do you do? And I say, well, it's kind of YouTube.com/Angela Sheik. I have a hard time explaining it. But the same thing with Kara. So she has, she uses ASL or sign language, but in a way that is absolutely powerful and beautiful to watch. It's almost like dance. I don't know how else to describe it, so I hope you'll enjoy it.
Thank you, Kara.